forefront of treatment of various kinds of diseases, and we are a quaternary care center that is taking care of almost all the subspecialties available in medicine. We have taken extraordinary precautions to keep our patients safe. We have had physical distancing, social distancing, etiquette, cough etiquette, where people are discouraged from coughing or sneezing or cough into a tissue or cough into their kerchief. Wear a mask at all times. We even have special methodologies in lifts so that patients don't breathe on each other or cough on each other. We have physical distancing at all the outpatients and various counters, and we have constantly made sure that our healthcare workers are very safe. They wear protective equipment wherever it is needed, and all necessary precautions are taken not only in the OPDs and emergency room, but also in operating rooms and other areas. We are prepared to take care of non-COVID patients with all the precautions that are needed to keep them safe. So though you need to be prepared for COVID, please do not panic. Take care of your health and visit your doctors and healthcare facilities as needed.